Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
As a private contractor, you possess a unique set of skills. What's that?
Power nap. You said it was clear.
I said the front was clear. Ah.
Front, back, right, wrong. Anyway, shall we? So what we got? Something rather nasty has been stolen. We have to stop that getting onto the open market. Who's the buyer? Greg Simmonds.
The billionaire arms dealer.
Ooh, a lot of very serious faces up here, aren't there?
You can't catch this fish with conventional lures.
I'm sorry?
The lure being?
Danny Francesco. The movie star.
Greg Simmonds' favourite movie star.
And how do we get him?
Blackmail.
Ruse de Guerre. Very good. Carry on.
The world needs you for your greatest role yet.
Who are you?
I'm your new manager. There's a sensitive and awkward situation between you and your sister-in-law.
Actually, love my sister-in-law.
It's Danny. You made that quite evident.
When marimba rhythm starts to play.
No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. They're all the killers.
You're an actor. Act.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's go to work.
Will someone pinch me, please? Is that Danny Francesco? What's next for you?
I'm playing a mysterious self-made billionaire.
He just described me.
Shadow me. Do whatever I do.
Whatever I do, do. Whoever Greg was buying from was amongst you last night.
The Ukrainians.
I can get inside the Ukrainians.
I hope you take them to dinner first, before you get inside of them. Sexually. Other dancers may die.
They're gonna kill you now.
We'll shoot them first, then. My eyes will see you. Tidy. When we swear,
what happened?
He recognized your
Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
Cover's blown.
We're burned. What do I do?
The movie star's gonna melt.
You stopped Danny Francesco.
You stopped Greg Simmonds!
Let me worry about that.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna shoot it then, Danny.
So you weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
That's a yes. You weren't seen by anyone? Yes. Or a yes, you were seen by someone?
Yes.